Now, we had three really, really, and I'm not just saying this, we had three really good poetry performances. And poetry, I think, is incredibly important because in a short space of time, it can create a whole world. And I think it's fair to say we had three different worlds with the three different performances, and we were invited in, and they were communicated. The diction was clear. The pace of delivery left everybody's health intact, which is always a good thing. And there was a sense of style about all three. They were quite accomplished. In fact, they were very accomplished. But we have to choose a winner. And my co-adjudicator, who is young enough to be my daughter, and a very learned and wonderful person, we agree entirely. We thought first place should go to rather an outrageous woman, really, Kate Morris.